Hey, what's up guys? This is ToonieB21 here. I hope you enjoyed that intro. I made it a couple years ago. I actually haven't used it recently. So if you're a new subscriber, there you go, my old intro. Now you guys might be wondering, what is this video even about? It's more of like a walkthrough of what I went through from like the beginning 5 years ago of YouTube up to where I am right now. I do a little bit of commentary in there too. I explain things, I tell stories, and there's a lot of like my favorite moments from like years back. I mean years. Videos that probably just got 20 views. So we're gonna look into that and you're gonna hear a little bit of some behind the scenes stuff. It'll be fun, so stick around, enjoy the video. I hope you like it. Make sure to subscribe and like the video and comment what you thought. And yeah. All right, so the first segment is just gonna be from the beginning. We're gonna go from the bottom up. So 5 years ago to present day. So yeah, let's do this.
Hello, YouTube. I am 21EV21.
So obviously you can tell that I've changed a lot in appearance and looks. But let's keep watching. Let's see what happens.
I hope you enjoy my videos because I will be making RC cars, videos, Lego videos, Xbox tips, and all that stuff, you know. So, if you like my videos, please rate and comment. Thank you. Goodbye.
So it's pretty obvious that I grew up. I outgrew a lot of those things that I said I was going to be making videos about. This is kind of actually a funny story. Me and my old friend Nathan, you know who you are, what's up bud? We used to like watching movies together, and one day we watched Zombieland, and we're like, oh hell yeah, this is freaking bad. And we ended up making our own scripts for our own zombie movie. Yes, I still do have those scripts from 5th grade. Watching that movie with Nathan and writing those scripts actually inspired me to be a filmmaker. That's a big fact that a lot of people do not know about me. It's pretty cool. Zombieland, to this day, I still love it. I'm looking forward to this sequel coming out. It's gonna be awesome. But anyways, let's get right back into my next video that I'm going to review.
Sup, YouTube? It's ToonieB21 right here, and
GhostBoy89Fool.
Now, if you guys don't know, the dude in the red shirt, that is John. If you watched my videos from about a year ago, you recognize John. He's in a lot of videos of mine. He's been in my videos for a couple years now, actually. This is when we were like super young. This is his first video ever appearing in any of my videos. I gotta thank John so much because he really helped me out with starting my YouTube channel and making it more funny and interesting. But yeah, let's keep watching.
Make sure you always get a true friend. Because true friends will have your back. Well, I really sometimes think that 21EV21's videos are better than mine. Because he gets lots of viewers. He gets like lots of comments. Like some comments on his videos. And yeah, he's like a lot funnier than me.
Now, even though this was true, John was with me the whole time. He helped me with literally everything. Even though it didn't take as much effort as it does today. I know if he was still making videos with me today that he would be doing the same exact thing. He would just be getting my back, helping me with things, and just giving me good ideas. Yes, I was funnier, but that was just because I was like super, super weird. I was like the weirdest child you could ever meet. I don't know why John liked to mention that. I noticed he liked to mention that a lot, that I get more views and stuff. He might have been jealous. I don't know. Just let me know, John. I know you're watching this video. Now I'm gonna jump ahead 3 years. I uploaded this video 3 years after I made it because I didn't know how to put clips together. It took me 3 years to find out what editing was. That's kind of funny to me. This is one of my first videos where I actually tried and we made scripts and actually filmed the actual scripts. So yeah, enjoy.
What is wrong?
I'm getting pushed by a bully because he called me a nerd that talks about many video games.
Well then, this is for you.
Oh, hey man. Lesson one, a true game nerd has tape. You
Now tell me, does that make you cringe?
A true gamer always plays Black Ops. Commando, man. You know, this is bull. I'm out.
A true gamer nerd always tries to give everyone else the red ring of death.
Dang it! What are you doing?
Are you trying to give me red ring of death?
No.
Get it? He's coloring the Xbox with the red marker. Get it? Red ring of death? Yeah, we were pretty bad at puns back then. Sorry. Alright, on to the next video. I'm sorry. Really, I am.
You! Stop it right now!
What can I say? I love zombies. Dear God. After watching that, I think I'm gonna... Yeah, you get the point. Now this next video is called 5 Reasons I Like Women, and this is the first video that Brian has ever been in. The guy is hilarious. You'll see.
They always tell their friend that to get more attention, so they're like,
it's so fat.
The friends are like, oh no, honey, it's okay, you're not fat.
Hey, man.
Shit!
Hey.
Oh, you're bleeding. Got her.
So, I guess the weirdness kind of stuck with me, and yes, I actually did make myself throw up. That is real throw up, and it hurt so bad. I remember it. We were pretty crazy back then.
I'm skinny.
Reason number 5, they're hard to get.
Hey, boy, you wanna go out on a date?
No.
Why?
You're ugly.
Man, going back and watching all these old files kinda makes me want to make some more skits. I've actually been wanting to make skits for a long time. I just don't because I ride my bike now, but yeah, I think you know what to expect. Now the next video is called 5 Reasons I Hit My School. It's pretty much the same thing with same people, but it's pretty funny too.
Okay class, so today, Jimmy, what are you doing?
I'm taking notes.
You did this last time.
Then what?
Jimmy, let me see your paper. Let me see it right now.
Now.
Right now.
No.
You know? You know what? Go to the office right now. You can get detention.
Fine. Like this class anyways.
So obviously it was kind of hard not to laugh at anything during any time while the camera was rolling because we just had the stupidest ideas and it was so funny in our head. I think I'm carrying it on too long, so let's watch some more.
Reason number 2, the teachers.
And then they're just straight up like, "Wah!" I know it was you, man. You, right there. You told me this was the wrong answer. You're going to the office! Yeah!
So if you guys didn't notice, watch that again and look in the back window.
Wah! I know it was you, man. You, right there. You told me this was the wrong answer. You're going to the office!
I'm the kind of guy that on set laughs and then makes everyone else laugh and they have to cut and retake. I'm that kind of guy.
Today in class, Jimmy got expelled,
for being a retarded person.
We have a new student. His name's Billy. Come on in, Billy.
I like Flappy Bird.
His teacher from last year said he was a very good student.
Sit down!
All right, today in class, we have a test on math, English, science, and history.
What do we do if we need help?
You just
Ask me, I guess.
Okay. What's 2 plus 2?
7.
Number 1 is 7?
No, where'd you get that answer? You're so stupid. Get out of my class.
Yeah, see what I mean by make everyone laugh?
Hey! Hey! Better put your shirt!
My school, like, the classes are real small, so the rumors spread really, really fast. So one kid's like, another kid's like,
and this next segment is two videos combined. First one is 5 reasons your house is haunted, and the second one is 3 steps on how to be cool. One word to describe them: seizures.
I'm not awake, I promise!
Like I said, seizures. And remember, these videos were made about 2.5 to 3 years ago, so I've done a lot of maturing since then. Just thought you should know. Now we're gonna skip ahead about 1.5 years or so. This is when I started getting into film a lot more and studying a lot more. And yeah, let's continue. I remember specifically during this video in the making, there is this one kid there and we killed him as a zombie and he would not stop goofing off and he kept making me have to retake and retake and retake, and it pissed me off a lot. So this next one is when I first started getting the music videos. This was, I believe, my first music video where I actually tried, and we'll see how it goes. Bomba da vodka, birichita, va bene. Papa l'americano. Okay, so this one I do remember. I actually hit my toe, and the toenail was an ingrown toenail. So I was in a lot of pain that day, and then I did that, and my foot got stuck in the crack of the sidewalk, and that hurt so bad. I wish I had a behind-the-scenes video of it, because it was just so bad. have nothing else to say after that. Let's continue. So up next is a video I did called Storytime with Toonie Between and Brian. It's pretty funny. I'm just going to put the funny parts in there because there's a lot of boring parts.
My name's Bill, and I have no friends. I like Timmy. He's a great gal.
He also calls me Sean Stinsno. I can't say that one. That was a really bad word. Millions of feet. Landed arms first on a bear. I wrestled the bear. He didn't really wrestle the bear because he got really scared. So I wrestled the bear. I hit him so hard. He broke my arms. I tried it once. Some fish flavored poop.
And we found some salamanders, dude. And these things were like the size, you know, of a regular steak. And then we went like hunting in the Amazon River and we found zebras. And we found these ancient artifacts, bro. And yeah, in the end, we just ended up skydiving with the President of the United States, dude.
Let's go swimming! Let's go swimming! Let's go swimming! Let's go swimming!
Let's go swimming!
I swear to God, I'm not gay. I just think that's really funny. But up next, we have the Morph Suit Brothers. Yes, this is one of the series that brought my channel to life a little bit more. One of my favorites. It's one of the funniest, but the worst quality you could find on YouTube. Honestly, it's terrible. Like, I had no idea what I was doing, honestly. So the guy with the sunglasses on, that's me. I'm the skinnier guy, just to let you guys know.
And drink with me. Let's feel the feeling in our bloodstream. Let's see the red inside.
You're in low budget. I couldn't find it there. What does this mean? Oh, that's what that is. This guy neglects to wear pants. See him? He's freaking bare. It's not a cookie. Don't eat it.
Excuse me, sir. We need to. You're going to the crazy institute. I'm sorry. No, get down. We don't want you to stand up. Come on.
Sir! Come here, sir! Come here!
Penis gets really cold. This is what you get for not wearing any freaking pants. Sit down, we don't want you to stand up. Sit down. Alright, you're coming with me. Come on. You can put on the pants later. Come on. Good job putting on pants, but you're not gonna need them anymore. You ready? He's all in there waiting for you.
No.
Can't you see I'm suntanning, sir? It's black!
My head. Krizga! Where'd he go? Agent? Agent Black! Where'd he go? I just saw him. Sorry! Agents! Agents! Speak to me! Hey! You! Come here! Come here! We're gone.
Look at me.
What is your name?
Richard 14.
14?
Look. Hey, are you into sex?
I have no words to say right now. It's just so funny. Up next, I have a lot of videos after this one, but I can't put them all in because it wouldn't make sense, because they're like music videos or bike checks. So I'm just gonna just put a bunch of like different things and pictures in there. So yeah.
Christ.
Action.
Oh!
I'm a shadow queen. I'm a holy ghost. Oh, 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 yeah, oh.
It has been 1 year ever since I brought you the greatest dubstep music video ever made.
I grabbed a notebook, a pen, and a snack.
Bye, have a beautiful time.
a rematch.
You hit like a bitch!
You haven't seen this little gay in a while.
So. What?
I got you now.
Wait, what?
My favorite kid. Oh!
Yeah, this is my old Xbox 360.
I heard a knock upon my door the other day. I've lost my goddamn mind. The drug in me is you.
Get hit in the face. We didn't get it, but in the fight scene, Ryan hit me in the face.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, sorry.
The light!
Bring it down in here.
Mimi.
So, yeah, that's pretty much all my favorite moments up to current day. I'm not going to add the crew movies or the webisodes because those are really current, and I'm pretty sure you guys have already seen that, so. Alright, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that video. It took me about 2 weeks to make. Just to find my favorite moments and all my favorite videos and re-download them and stuff. I forgot to put on my hat. But yeah, I want to thank you guys so much because this past year we've gotten like around 80 subscribers. It's crazy. We're getting 5 subscribers a week. Like, that's pretty cool. Like, that's insane. Usually I get like 5 subscribers maybe every 2 months. And I've been getting 5 subscribers every week and usually every day. Lately, this past month, usually every day, I've been looking and I get 1 subscriber a day. Thank you so much. I appreciate it so much. You have no idea. I want to make shirts pretty soon. Like, probably when we get 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to start making merchandise like shirts. I know that's what everyone else does, but you know when Ryan says, you hit like a bitch? Yeah, I'm going to put that on a shirt and on the back it's going to have Ryan's face and speech bubbles and say, you hit like a bitch. I'm going to make that shirt and it's going to be so funny. I'm not trying to get it for the money. I'm trying to get it for you guys to like it. You know, I want to give you merchandise that you would like. I'm not going to feed it in your face and force you to buy it, you know? But yeah, thank you again so much for the subscribers. And I'm actually going to be having videos coming out all week, once a day, all this week. Looking forward to that. There's a lot of videos that I didn't think were good enough to upload until I fixed them a little bit and now they're okay. So I'm probably gonna have 3 days in a row of uploads. Well, 4 days in a row of uploads. So yeah, look forward to those and I will catch you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and comment what you thought about it. And check out the last video I made. Peace, guys. Love you to death.
Yeah, this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me.